Now turning to the World Series, the Cincinnati Reds have been very fine pitching, not only in their starters, but their relief pitching. Your scouts have been out there, I noticed, in Cincinnati. What have you heard about that?
Well, we know that any ball club that could take a pennant in 154 games in the National League has got to be a good ball club. And we also know that they've got plenty of good pitchers like Jay and Perky and all those fellas, relief pitching like Brosnan and Henry. And, of course, that left-hander O'Toole and many
good
others.
Man.
So we respect all their ability.
Ralph, I noticed in their catching department they have two non-veterans, so to speak, in Zimmerman and Edwards. Do you think you're going to have your ball club running on them?
Well, I figure that they must be pretty good catchers, or they'd have run on them in the National League, and they still won a pennant. So we know quite a bit about their ball club from our scouts, but we'll sort of play that by ear.